excited to be here. Are you?
Yeah, I'm super excited too.
You look gorgeous.
Thank you.
Oh my goodness.
You look amazing.
Thank
you. Who are you wearing?
I'm wearing Su Wong. She's a classy designer. She kind of does a modern take on the 30s and 40s, which is my favorite time period. So.
Yeah, you look very Marilyn Monroe. It's gorgeous.
Thank you. Oh my goodness, I've never gotten that one before. I'm gonna have to put it in my invisible pocket.
All right. Well, are you excited to be here? Not your first Emmys, is it?
It is my first Emmys. It's my very first Emmys. I'm super excited to be here. I mean, I got to go to the Oscars this year, and then I'm going to the Emmys, and I'm like, I've only been in Los Angeles a little short of 5 years, so I don't know how this is happening to me, but I feel like Cinderella, so I just hope I don't cry.
Well, don't cry. If you cry, I'll cry too. So.
Okay, that's bad.
I'm very excited, and...
Are you nominated today?
I'm not nominated.
You should be nominated.
You should be nominated.
Oh, no.
Well, what are your plans for the summer?
Oh, gosh. I have no idea. I take everything day by day. I'm hoping to refurbish a bunch of furniture. You should come over sometime. We could craft.
Yeah, we should totally do that.
Power saws, paint, make my garden grow, hopefully. I'm planting tomatoes.
That would be a lot of fun.
Yeah, and then hopefully, you know, working on General Hospital or whatever else comes my way. So we'll see.
And do you have any predictions for tonight? Like, who's going to win?
I certainly hope General Hospital wins Best Drama. I'm sure as do you. And I got to pull for Bradford Anderson tonight because I love that kid. And I just think, honestly, I've said it a million times before. I'll say it again because you're asking me. He deserves his own category of Emmys, so I hope he wins.
Well, thank you so much for stopping.
Thank you.
Thank you.